Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to compare these two foundation. One is the Lakme Perfecting Liquid Foundation and another one is Lakme Invisible Finish Foundation with the SPF 8. So this is a requested video. Some of you have requested to compare these two foundations, so here it is. So coming to the price, this one retails for Rs 140 and this one retails for Rs 250. So this is little higher than this one. And in packaging wise, both are in glass container. The quantity of this foundation which you will get is 27 ml, and for this is 25 ml. This one comes in 4 shade and I'm in the shade 04 shell, and that is for dusky to dark skin tone, but still this is light for my skin. And this also comes in 4 shade. I'm in the shade 04. 01 and 05 has a pinkish undertone and 02 and 04 has the yellow undertone. So I'm in the shade 04. I have a very yellow undertone. So one side of my face I'll be applying this foundation and another side of my face I'll be applying this foundation, and we'll compare how does it looks on my skin, how the consistency is and blah blah blah. So let's get started. So right now I have not applied anything on my face. I'll just zoom in and we'll show you how the application looks like. This foundation comes with a spatula in this, so it's quite easy for the application. But the Lakme Perfecting Liquid, it doesn't come with any spatula or any kind of pump, so you have to pour directly onto your hand, so it'll be quite messy. So I'll just take some of the foundation on back of my hand. A very tiny drop because I have to apply only one side of my face. So I'm using this buffing brush to buff this foundation. I'll just pick a very tiny amount of this foundation and will apply on my face. Consistency of this foundation is little liquidy, so you can see it has even out my skin. So this side of my face is with the foundation and this side is without foundation. So this side you can see it has even out my skin. So I'll try to hide this mark and will apply under my eyes. Can make out still my spot is visible, but my under eye area looks better than before. So coverage wise I'll say it's low to medium coverage. You can build up the coverage. It doesn't look patchy at all. It gives a very nice finish, like a skin itself. It doesn't look like you are wearing a mask. Overall I'm really liking it. So this side of my face, I'll apply another foundation, the Lakme Perfecting Liquid, and let's see how does it looks like. So for this foundation, I'll use another buffing brush and we'll do the same. I'll just take a little bit of this foundation on my foundation brush and we'll start buffing onto my skin. Can you see this is too light for my skin tone? Nicely, otherwise I look like a ghost as this is too white for my skin. See, you can see this doesn't match to my skin. It's looking little white. So I'll apply a little more extra under my eyes. Though the shade is the darkest one, but still it doesn't look good on me. It's not a perfect match for me. It's too way lighter than my skin tone. So the people who are having light skin tone, it might match for them, but not for the darker skin tone like me. And coverage wise also I would say this is low to medium coverage. Though in the camera it might look more coverage, but in real life I can see through my pigmentation and here and there small dark spots. So I think you can make out the difference. This side is the Lakme Invisible one and this side is the Lakme Perfecting Liquid. This shade doesn't match to me and it looks little white on my skin. This shade matches my skin tone very well and I'm in the shade 04. This gives you a matte finish. This is not at all buildable foundation. You cannot build up the foundation. Try to build up some of the area, it looks patchy and it's quite drying, so you have to hydrate your face before using this foundation. The people who are having normal to oily skin, they can use this foundation, but the people who are having dry skin, they should keep distance from this foundation because this is very, very drying. And the consistency of this foundation is a little thick and you have to work with this foundation very fast, otherwise it will be very difficult to blend this foundation. And coming to this foundation, this is quite liquidy and it's very easy to blend this foundation. You can use your brush, your fingertips or a sponge to blend these foundations. And the finish of this foundation, I really, really love the finish of this foundation. It gives a kind of dewy finish, which I really love. And this has SPF 8 and this is without SPF. Trust me, this one worth for the money, really worth for the money. 250 rupees and you get a very nice finish, natural finish foundations. So if you compare these two, I really, really love this foundation. So that's it guys, that was my whole demo and review about these products. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please click on the like button and do subscribe to my channel for more such videos. And let me know in the comment section bar which foundation you like the most, this one or this one. Until then, bye bye, take care.